Registered Phenomena Code 954. Object Class Gamma Orange. Hazard Types: Animated, Grouped, Sapient, Mechanical, Geological, Extraterrestrial, Extradimensional. Destabilization. Info Hazard. Containment Protocols. Due to the status of RPC-954 equally existing within a parallel reality and our own, full containment is impossible. However, the location of RPC-954-1 has made it such that large-scale containment efforts are not required. As RPC-954-1 located within 500 meters of Site-019, constant monitoring of RPC-954-1 from Site-019 has been established and is to be maintained at all times. In the event that an unknown individual or vehicle exits RPC-954-1, personnel are to be mobilized to capture the entity. While RPC-954 is technically a manifestation of RPC-955 and by extension a manifestation of RPC-956, its properties and the nature of its existence are completely different from that of both RPC-955 and RPC-956. Access to RPC-954 requires that the person entering RPC-954-1 is operating an industrial vehicle and has a legitimate fear of a nuclear holocaust. Individuals that access RPC-954 through RPC-954-1 will enter RPC-954 within the vehicle that they entered RPC-954-1 in. If an individual is not operating an industrial vehicle, but who have consumed large amounts of tonally dark science fiction media, enters RPC-954-1, they will access RPC-955. When an individual is not afraid of a nuclear holocaust and is in a state of intense exhaustion, emotional detachment, or apathy, enters RPC-954-1, they will access RPC-956. If an individual that accesses RPC-956 through RPC-954-1 was operating a vehicle when they entered RPC-954-1, it will not manifest within RPC-956, and remain within RPC-954-1 until retrieved. If an individual does not meet any of the aforementioned conditions when entering RPC-954-1, then no anomalous effect will occur. Description: RPC-954 is a designation of an alternate reality accessible in an 18-kilometer square area of the lunar surface that has been designated RPC-954-1. RPC-954-1 itself is almost completely indistinguishable from the rest of the lunar surface, with no notable features or geology when compared to the rest of the lunar surface. Examination of RPC-954 using a large variety of tests, including the use of an AECR, has revealed that RPC-954 has an ACS of 3. When an individual accesses RPC-954, they will be able to perceive and interact with all contents of RPC-954 within the area of RPC-954-1 and the RPC-954 reality. Individuals outside of RPC-954 are capable of perceiving and interacting with subjects that have been within RPC-954 for less than 18 hours without issue, but are unable to perceive or interact with objects or subjects that have been within RPC-954 for any longer. Subjects and objects that have been within RPC-954 for less than 36 hours can exit RPC-954 by leaving the area of RPC-954-1. Due to the nature of these subjects, have been known to be relocated during their exiting of RPC-954. For example, if a subject exits RPC-954 in a place where an individual outside of RPC-954-1 is standing, then the exiting subject will exit RPC-954 at a random point along RPC-954-1's perimeter. Additionally, if an individual within RPC-954 exits a vehicle that they used to enter RPC-954, they will be ejected from RPC-954 at a random point along RPC-954-1's perimeter. RPC-954 itself appears extremely similar to conceptual looting mining operations, with various automated mining vehicles being seen across the RPC-954 lunar surface. Exploration of RPC-954 has revealed that various industrial buildings and structures are present within the area of RPC-954-1. These structures have been known to occasionally appear within our home reality without warning, but have proven to be completely harmless while within our reality. Examination of the structures and vehicles present within RPC-954 have revealed that the new Corp logo can be found on all equipment in RPC-954. Additionally, the examination of documents within the various structures of RPC-954 has revealed that the entirety of all machinery and industrial equipment within RPC-954 was brought to the Moon by New Corp. Please see Addendum Point 1 for documents recovered from RPC-954. Subjects that have reported observing the Earth while within RPC-954 have stated that the Earth appears to be in a state of ruin. Various craters, centered on the locations of major population centers in our world, are prominently visible on its surface. Additionally, observation of the RPC-954 Earth during the night has failed to show any signs of advanced human civilization anywhere on the planet. All of the mining equipment in RPC-954 is completely automated, and is capable of repairing itself without human intervention. Observations of the automated machinery within RPC-954 determines that it is sapient. The machinery within RPC-954 commonly uses a sapience to increase the efficiency in which they are able to mine materials and manufacture more mining equipment. This sapience has also been observed within the factories and refineries within RPC-954. The automated equipment seems unable to acknowledge the existence of any entities that enter RPC-954. The reason for this phenomenon is unknown. Because of this, all the factories, refineries, and mining equipment within RPC-954 have formed a simplistic religious society. This society revolves around the worship of humanity, which they refer to as the Creator Race, and as a result of this worship, the Society of Machines in RPC-954 constantly seek to expand their operations with the goal of retaking Earth, which they refer to as the Mother Planet. Addendum: Recovered Documents. Lunar Mining Operations. Orientation. As you are no doubt aware, New Corp has begun to invest in lunar mining operations. At the request of various governments, we are stationing humans at our lunar facilities to monitor and maintain our systems. And this is where you come in. We at New Corp have selected you because you are the best that we could find on short notice, and if you are reading this, then that means you have agreed to this program. We should state that we will provide more than enough food, water, and oxygen to ensure that you can survive the harsh lunar environment. Additionally, we request that you avoid interacting with the machinery directly, unless it is required for maintenance. You should also be aware that we designed a system there to be completely self-sustaining and self-expanding. We at New Corp wish you the best of luck on your lunar mission. I am happy that I was chosen for this job. I know the resource problem is really affecting life down on Earth, and knowing that I am making a difference, even if I am not required, makes me really happy. I am glad that I am helping my wife and daughter, even if they don't get to talk to me often. Though I must say that I am concerned with the recent news of tensions that have been arising between the powers that be down on Earth. Ever since the anomalous was brought to the attention of the general public, things have been spiraling out of control. I can only imagine what it's like to be part of the Authority now. Not that I could imagine it before all hell broke loose. Shipment details, essentials. Due to the recent increase of tensions between various nations and governments, New Corp does not know if we will be able to provide reliable resupplies in the coming months. Because of this, we are sending enough supplies to last lunar mining operations for at least the next 3 to 4 months. While we believe that this measure is ultimately be unnecessary, you can never be too careful. Best of wishes from the New Corp executives. New Corp Automated Mining Expedition System. Communication with Earth HQ not detected. Response: Scan for human life. Commencing planetary scan. Scan complete. No human life detected. Course of action: Stop sending resources from Luna to the Mother Planet. Increase rate of factory construction. Increase rate of production. Increase rate of resource extraction and refinement. Increase rate of expansion. Outline clear. Beginning outline. Disabling shipment services. Success. Increasing construction rate. Success. Increasing rate of production. Success. Increasing rate of resource extraction and refinement. Success. Increasing rate of expansion. Success. Opening note. The creator race will be remembered. Closing note. Returning to normal function.